A very good morning to you children. How are you all? So I welcome you all to your first GK class in the new session. I hope you are studying well from the beginning itself this year so that you can fare well in your exam. So today in the GK class we are going to begin with chapter 1. And as you can see in the book, chapter 1 is animated movies. We love to see animated movies. They foster imagination and the drive to dream. They also develop values. So we all love to watch animated movies. And I hope all of you also must be having one of your favorite animated character. Some of you may like to watch Chota Bheem. किसी को कोई और कार्टून कैरेक्टर पसंद होगा तो ये जो आज हम चैप्टर पढ़ने वाले हैं इसमें हम लोग कुछ एनिमेटेड मूवीज के बारे में देखेंगे. हमें पिक्चर्स दी गई हैं. वी हैव बीन गिवन द पिक्चर्स ऑफ द एनिमेटेड मूवीज एंड वी हैव टू नेम देम. नाउ एनिमेटेड मूवीज सिर्फ एंजॉयमेंट के लिए काम नहीं आती हैं बिकॉज दे ऑल्सो डिवेलप सर्टेन वैल्यूज. If you look at all the animated movies or if you look at your favorite cartoon shows also, and I hope surely there is some good value which you tend to learn from them. अगर आप छोटा भीम को का कार्टून कैरेक्टर देखते हैं तो उसमें भी आप देखते होंगे कि भीम हमें कुछ ना कुछ अच्छी वैल्यू जरूर सिखाता है. So not only for enjoyment but we should also watch animated series, animated cartoons or movies. For enjoying as well as developing some good values. So let us begin with today's chapter. As you can see that the first picture is related to animals. You can see a lion. So this animated movie is The Lion King. Right? The second picture you can see there is a beautiful girl. There is a beast in this picture. Now this movie or the animated film is The Beauty and the Beast. Coming on to the third one. This is a robotic character and the name of this movie is Wall-E. Wall-E, right? I hope you must have seen these movies. नहीं देखी तो आपको देखनी चाहिए. Fourth one. I'm sure this must be the favorite of many of you. Kung Fu Panda, right? So number fifth, again a family which is very much popular. And this family is the family of the Incredibles, right? Coming to sixth first. Ice Age. Many of you must have seen this movie Ice Age. Part 1, 2. It comes in so many series. Seventh, you can see a beautiful mermaid. So this is the story, the Little Mermaid. And the last one in this series, very very favorite of all, Mowgli is the cartoon character in this. And this is the famous The Jungle Book. Now, from the world of animals or animated series, we move on to a place of robots. So robots, we all know, are something, machines which help to do our work in an easy way. So today we are going to learn about some modern days robots which are helpful at home. Now robots at home, they make our life easier and comfortable. So nowadays there are so many robots which are popular because they help us do the household work in an easy manner. So today we are going to learn the names of some new robotic gadgets which are used at our homes. Now the first one, you can see the picture. It is an automatic vacuuming device. Means it is just a sort of vacuum cleaner. And the name of this robot is Roomba. Roomba. Coming on to the second one, this is an automatic floor washing device. So this device helps in washing the floor and its name is Scuba. Scuba, right? The third one, it is an automatic gutter cleaning device. So when gutters get choked, lot of garbage is gathered in the gutters. So to clean gutters, we make use of a robot machine, which is named as Luge. The next is, it is an automatic lawn mower device. Lawn mower device means a device which is used to cut the grass in the lawn. जब हमारे लॉन्स में घास बहुत बड़ी हो जाती है तो उस घास को काटने के लिए हम एक तरह का रोबोट यूज करते हैं एंड दैट रोबोट इज नोन एज रोबो माउ. द फिफ्थ वन यू कैन सी इज अ कैमरा एंड अ स्पीकर फोन दैट कनेक्ट्स होम विद द यूजर्स अवे फ्रॉम देयर होम्स. सो दिस स्पीकिंग डिवाइस इज नोन एज कनेक्टर. The next is, it is a security camera and can announce police if a stranger tries to open the door or window of a house. So it is just like a spy camera. जैसे एक जासूस घर पे नजर रखता है इसी तरह का ये कैमरा है और अगर इसमें कोई स्ट्रेंजर इसको दिखाई देता है तो इट कैन ऑल्सो शाउट पुलिस पुलिस. सो दिस रोबोट इज नोन एज एजेंट 007. Next, it is an alarm that forces the users to get up from the bed. So this alarm is known as Nandy clock. The next one is the dress man. Why it is called a dress man? Because it irons the shirts. In the picture you can see the shirt is put on this and it gets ironed. So this is the reason why this type of robotic machine is called a dress man. So children, I hope that today's both pages are clear to you. Now since I have written the answers also, so you'll be writing these answers in your books and then you will be learning these two pages. Till then, have a nice day.